Immigration is going to be a key factor in the Italian vote. There's been a rise in violence between anti-fascist and far-right activists after a member of the far-right shot and injured six African migrants earlier this month. The far-right are also marching this Saturday in the city of Milan. Well, the journalist Giorgia Orlandi says there's already been clashes between protesters in the city.
This rally is very different from the one that we saw in Macerata on the 10th of February, 10 days after that the drive-by shooting by a man called Luca Traini, a former member of the Northern League. He was targeting migrants of African origins, and he targeted six of them. This is a national rally. This is a rally that has been organized by 22 organizations in total. The main event, or four events in total, is attended by 22,000 people. And under the name of Fascism No More, these people are protesting against fascism, are protesting against racism. Of course, immigration is the top issues of this political electoral campaign ahead of the 4th of March. And the reason is many parties, especially from the center-right coalition, are taking a very strong stance against immigration. Of course, security as well is the top priority. There are about 3,500 policemen on the streets to make sure there are no episodes of violence in Rome. Let's also remember that this is the last Saturday of the political electoral campaign. We know there are events also taking place in Milan, as you mentioned as well. And we also know that for now there have been just more clashes. One of these has been in Milan between students and representatives of Casa Pound, which is a far-right group.